Namushesha. For some years now, so little to show for it, I'm still gon' go for it, yeah. I'm switching up the gears now, I'm gunning for billboards, I'm bringing a blowtorch, yeah. I ain't finna let my peers down, man, the source is all sorts, you know I'm on course, yeah. And since we're all here now, Man, I hope you know I'm still king. Yeah, see, I told y'all niggas. Man, I told y'all niggas. Every time I show, it's a showdown. Niggas came a long way from street brawls and throwdowns. Niggas, now I'm trying to reach stars cause the flow sound sicker. This is profound. Put my soul on the sound of homie profound. I'm on the road to the riches, man, I'm homebound. Man, been hot, 4 hours on the streets, I'm grown now. Speaking of, I'm trying to get it to the world. This attitude I'm on, make a brother wanna hurl. And the grind won't stop, I'ma keep pushing till I'm back on the top seat. I'ma let the star pop. This music is my birth child. I always put my heart and my soul in it, and I just hope it's worthwhile.
Habe ngayela ke nekhuthi ngako khathi phezaza sekhomeya nesida ke ntusengwa tiyamanxa sengwa ayi tingayikatha musela ke gidathi naranga khabe dara nokhema tidani kusema ayi
kei fora sik skoon hier so kantoor en so
kom nog kom kom ek klim ek toe ek het nie
Dit is niet wat ik wil. Ik heb het. Nog
meer het voetje.
Dit heb je hier van iets van ik wil
dit kort. Ik is ook niet les voor jullie wat nu haastig is.
Jullie kan het weer opsluit. Een andere keer en ook recorden.
CJ on the
beautiful backyard. Just a pity not bring the drones, because I wanted to bring the drones, but the other Kondwana lodge has drone restrictions. I assume this one also have the drone restriction. No, the drone restriction. Now we stand with the regrets. Stand with the regrets. Let's go a little bit more in here. These look like a bright spotty key. Maybe we can swim in the river a little bit. Swim in the swimming pool. Mommy, you can only shorten. Look, at least you can only short this one. Oh, could you make it here?
Good morning, Instacare. So it's our second morning here. Today is the day. Yeah, I come ek al goed die tripod uit hier so. Ek al goed die tripod uit van ek wil vir julle ordentlik verduidelik of my explanation to why we are vlogging in vertical and not in landscape or horizontal. So let me just get a good background here. Okay, four reasons why we are switching back to 1080p. So the whole reason why I actually bought this camera, it's because for its 4K automatic face tracking / eye detection tracking. This camera was sort of at a bargain price for a 4K camera. So the first thing is 4K, it does have autofocus, but it does not have high precision face tracking that 1080 has. That's number one. Number two, 4K crops in a little bit. There must be a difference between this camera and a more expensive camera, because if they added face tracking to this camera in 4K and did not crop, more people would not have a reason to buy the more expensive camera. And as a person selling stuff, you want people to buy the more expensive things than the cheap things. Hold on, let me show you guys what I mean. I'm gonna switch to 4K. I'm gonna stand in the same position. I'm not gonna move the camera. Here we go. Okay, you see, so this is 4K. So the first thing you realize is the crop. We are on autofocus in 4K. I can see it tracking my face, but it's not as accurate, but it's not as bad as well. If I had to vlog in 4K, I'm probably gonna have to stand over here because I want you guys to see the surroundings, but that affects the audio. So then the face tracking is just not so on point, man. But yeah, like I said, I would rather be standing here and vlogging to you, because look, if I stand up right, it's already cutting off my head. The third thing, hold up, let me just switch back to 1080p. Okay, yeah, that's way much better. So we have more accurate face tracking. You can see I'm always in focus. Okay, so the first thing, so like you said, number one is the crop the 4K does. Number two, the auto tracking is not as good. And the third thing is 4K only goes up to 23 frames, meaning your slow motion won't be as smooth, because 1080p offers 60 FPS, which is frames per second. Meaning, so if I need a smoother slow motion, 1080p will give it to me. But if we slow down 24 frames which is in 4K, this is how your slow motion would be. So that's why FPS is so important. The first thing I look at before I buy a camera, I go into the video section and I see what's its highest FPS. The higher your FPS, in the higher quality it can shoot, the better your camera is. Yeah, so I mostly shoot in 60 FPS, but because I have a 4K camera, so we still have to invest into a 4K camera that has 60 frames per second. Just to make it more clear, if you down the quality to 720p on this camera, you get up to 120 FPS, which is a more smoother slow motion, but not as good of video quality in terms of resolution. The fourth thing in the 4K, between 4K and 1080p, is 4K takes up way much more space. So meaning I don't have as much space to record videos, my space will run out. In 1080p it's a little bit less, but as you can see, guys, I don't think there's much of a difference. This whole video will be scaled up to 4K because I started with 4K. I would rather upscale the 1080p to 4K instead of downscaling the 4K footage to 1080p. So most of this footage will now be 1080p. So I downloaded this app called TikTok because there's a whole hype around it. So I went with one of these videos that TikTok basically provides audio for you, and then you just have to lip sync over it and then do your things. And then so I did the whole toothbrush in the morning thing, pretty bitch. I don't know if you guys saw that. I posted it on Facebook and Instagram as well. That video just hit 200,000 views. So basically I'm doing this for TikTok, and I'm gonna upload the whole vlog to IGTV. So meaning this video will not be going up on YouTube. This is the part you will see on TikTok. Hello there to all my TikTok fans and followers. I just want to give a shout out, a big shout out, for 200,000 views. We continue the story now, but let's check out the boat. Okay, so we shall also be going on a boat cruise today. I hope the battery will last us and I can take you guys with us. Oh yeah, back to TikTok. So what I would like you guys to do is, I have the YouTube link and Instagram link in my TikTok profile. Follow me on Instagram and subscribe to my YouTube channel, please. There's a lot of other vlogs on YouTube. Off to breakfast. That's Caitlin, that's my little sister. Say hi to IG. If you are not an out of nature person, you would not like the camping place because it's bugs. Let me show you. The ladies before we go, what do you know? There's things.
My wood didn't open.
Yeah,
Okay, done with a few photo snips. Back to the. There's basically no more a path here, but we are still trying to continue.
Ow! The deer is coming in too.
No, brah.
Literally, a thorn went through my shoe into the dust.
How are you?
My name is John. Nice. How are you?
Fine.
That's okay. Yes.
Just to record for the documentations.
Yes, so big. It's 3 o'clock. Very nice.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, that was officially the signature to approve for all the terms and conditions for the boat cruise. Terms and conditions for the boat cruise. We are now on our way to the boat cruise. Please ignore the front hairs is a bit short for the bolas. So the front hairs is springing out. Tip right now,
The sun should always be behind the camera.
Caitlin is on the photo. You don't mind if I record you, eh? What's your name?
John.
John, nice to meet you,
nice
John.
Nice to meet you too.
You, this is the driver for the boat for the day, eh? Get me camera.
Okay,
so
it's alright again. Get the camera.
Okay, so we are speeding up so the hippos don't damage the boat. Now we are done with the boat cruise. It's back to the campsite. So Gondwana has this new thing where it's camp to go, where it's not in a bungalow or a room, but it's also not on a campsite where you bring your own tents and utilities and all that. Camp to go literally comes, as you can see here, with your own cutlery, cups, glasses, pots, kettles. Camp to go is
the next thing, and it's busy being initiated in all Gondwana lodges.
Lemonade het banke.
Oké, okay, is bietjie gelemonade. Ja. Kom baba.
Bietjie gelemonade.
Wat is dat? Kan jy voel? Hoe voel jy?
Kom. On the go.
Nou sien jy on the go.
Kom, vat jy na die plante toe, kom.
Baby sit meer se kampeer as op die dek sa.
Nee. Ja, maar pa.
Ja,
se kampeer. Ken jy hulle nie? Ek is reg. The conference area, as you see, Nikon.
The conference.
Nikon, yeah.
Ja, so mense sê Nikon, so mense sê Nikon.
Sommige mense sê Nikon, en dat is sy naam.
Nikon, Nikon.
Dis
nie, die woord wat jy gesê het. The conference. Dis sê soos independence, independence. It's the same shit.
Independence,
independence.